we find upper right, lower right. Lower right is for big utensils, upper right is for small utensils. Let us pull out the lower right. This is till where the lower right comes forward. Lock position is provided on the door.
Heavy items.
Big plates can be loaded in the lower. Spoons can be loaded in this basket. Other big utensils can be loaded here or here. Opening the upper rack. Cups can be loaded on the side like this. Glasses can be loaded here. Bowls can be loaded in this bowl rack. Other bowls can be kept on the side. Small dishes, dish caps, glasses. The spray arm should not touch with any utensil. Close the doors.